Youth in the Star Studies. Collaboration.
No broken hearts in the club, no tears in the club, 'cause we gon' get it poppin' tonight. No broken hearts in the club, more drinks, pour it up, 'cause we gon' get it poppin' tonight.
What's up, you guys? Alright, so today I'm here with Callista.
Hi.
I'm in Los Angeles, so we are filming together. So today I'm going to be doing a how to have the perfect pool today with your friends, and over on Callista's channel, she's doing life hacks for the summertime and by the pool. So make sure you guys go check that out in the link down below. So yeah, let's just get on with the video.
I would definitely suggest checking the weather before you plan your pool day to make sure that you have perfect weather for your day. I also chose what bathing suit I was going to wear. I decided on my triangle bathing suit because it's super bright and fun for the summertime. Sunscreen is also a must because burning is terrible for your skin, and who wants to be stuck that night dealing with a burn? Listening to music by the pool is so much fun, especially if you're dancing with your friends. Having a photo shoot by the pool with your friends is also super fun, especially if you have cute floaties and beach balls to make the pictures look even cuter. Why does it feel so good? Why does it feel so good? There are so many fun games that you can play in the pool with your friends, such as a handstand contest, jumping contest, playing with a beach ball, or races in the pool.
Ass black, but the miles looking Asian. I gave her the can in Kansas. I got it on tape, she on candy camera.
Water balloon fights are a ton of fun to play with your friends. I haven't done one in forever, but we had a lot of fun. If you and your friends aren't necessarily in the game mood, tanning is obviously an option that you guys can do. I love just chatting with my friends and playing on my phone while I'm tanning. Snacks are definitely a must to have by the pool because you're obviously going to get hungry. So Callista and I had watermelon and ice pops. The ice pops were melting, but they were super, super good. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed. And again, make sure you go check out Callista's video down.
I keep doing this whenever you say my name. It's just like, you need to do something.
Check out her video in the link down below. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like this video and subscribe if you're new from Callista's channel. And yeah, bye.
Bye.
So I'm gonna run and I'm gonna look back and then you're gonna hit me.
Okay.